Hi guys, welcome back to Let's Cook with Honey. So today we are making quick soft dinner rolls. So we need 150 ml of lukewarm whole milk and we are adding this into our mixer. 2.5 tablespoons of sugar, 1 tablespoon of yeast, and 1 egg. Leave it to sit for 10 minutes. It's been 10 minutes, now I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of powdered milk and mix. We need 2.5 cups of bread flour or all-purpose flour. Bread flour will make your dinner rolls even more lighter and fluffier. But today I'm going to be using all-purpose flour. Add 1/4 teaspoon of salt in the flour, mix it, then add your flour in your wet ingredients. I have 4 cloves of crushed garlic. I'm going to add half now and a half later. Start mixing on low speed. If your dough is dry, then we can add a little bit more of warm milk. Just adding 1 more teaspoon of warm milk to ensure our dough remains moist. At this stage, we are going to add 2.5 tablespoons of soft butter, but we will add 1 tablespoon first and keep mixing. Add remaining butter. Our dough is ready. We want really soft and smooth dough. Now I'm going to put this dough into our grease bowl. I will cover it with saran wrap and a towel and let it rise for 1 to 2 hours. It's been 1 hour, so we are going to dust some flour on the board. We are just going to roll the dough in a long row. We will cut 9 even sections. We will take each dough and roll into a ball with the palm of our hands and place each dough in our prepared round cake pan. Continue this process for each section of dough. Cover this pan and let it rise until it becomes double in size. Our dough is ready. So now we have to preheat oven to 356 degrees. We will brush these buns with 1 egg and a couple of teaspoon of milk. Now we will sprinkle some sesame seeds on top of the buns. We are baking it in the oven for 28 to 30 minutes. Okay guys, while we are waiting, we are going to make our garlic butter. In a saucepan, add 2 tablespoons of butter, 1 teaspoon of olive oil. Adding olive oil in with the butter will ensure that our butter won't burn. Add 2 cloves of crushed garlic. We just want all of the garlic flavor to mix in with the butter. Add 1/2 teaspoon of parsley and mix. This is ready now. Now we will brush our baked buns with garlic butter. This is the final product. If you like this recipe, please like, comment, and subscribe. And enjoy!